waiting here to administer gifts to the people, to minister to the heirs of salvation. That's what the Word of God says in Jesus' name. So let's seek the Lord with our whole hearts and not miss out anything what God wants for us today. Amen. In Jesus' name, Father, we praise you, God, today. Lord Jesus, we come to you with our whole hearts, God. Lord Jesus, our whole hearts, oh God. We will not fail, Lord Jesus, to seek you right now, Lord. Lord Jesus, you are so wonderful. You are so wonderful, God. And Lord, you've got a plan for today, Jesus. This is the day that the Lord has made. I will rejoice and be glad in it, oh God. Lord Jesus, I thank you, God, that the thoughts that you have for us, Lord, if we were to count them, they would be more than the sand and the sea. Lord, it is mind-blowing, Lord Jesus. Lord, we thank you, God, and we set our affections upon you today. We praise your name, Lord Jesus. We exalt you, Jesus. Lord, you are an overcoming God, Lord Jesus. Lord, you are an overcomer, Lord. You are a winner, Lord Jesus. You do not fail, Lord Jesus. Lord, all power belongs to you. All power, all dominion, Lord Jesus, it is in your hand, O God. Lord, if the church fails, Lord, if I fail, it's not because of you, God, but it's because I failed to connect with you, God. It's because I failed to seek you with my whole heart, O God. In Jesus' name, Lord. But right now, we seek you with our whole hearts, God, expecting victory today in the name of Jesus. We expect, oh God, a move of the Most High God, not because we deserve it, God, but because you are good, because you are our shepherd, Lord Jesus. But Lord, Father, we praise you today, Lord. We praise you, God, for the miracles that are going to take place in this place. We praise you, God, for the souls that are going to be ministered to by your Holy Ghost, by your Spirit, Father, by your voice, Lord Jesus. Lord, right now we sever the voice of the enemy in the name of Jesus. We bind it in the name of Jesus right now. And we thank you, Father, because you are doing it, Lord Jesus. By faith, God, we receive it by faith in the name of Jesus. We receive that you are binding the work of the devil in the name of Jesus. Praise you, God. And Lord, we loose, Lord Jesus, your spirit in this place, God. You said whatever we loose on earth, we will loose in heaven. By faith, God, we loose power in this place. Lord, we cry out to you, God. Loose your spirit upon us, oh God. Loose the living water in this place, oh God. You have water for us today, God. And it will fulfill us, Lord Jesus. The water of the world cannot do that, Lord. But you can, Lord Jesus. Lord, we thank you, God, because the church is on the way up, oh God. Hallelujah, Lord Jesus. We are not on the way down, Lord. We are on the way up. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. Hallelujah. We are coming into victory in the name of Jesus, not defeat. Hallelujah, hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord Jesus, I'm praying for broken brothers and sisters coming today, oh God. Lord, that you would have a word for them, Lord Jesus. Encouragement, Lord. Hope in the name of Jesus. Lord, hope, Lord Jesus, of the truth. The truth, Lord, that you've got a legacy for everybody here, Lord. You've got a legacy, Lord Jesus, for every man, woman, and child here today, God. You've got a destiny in the name of Jesus. And Lord, we walk into that destiny, Lord, today in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah, hallelujah. Lord Jesus, hallelujah. Lord, we rebuke the ways of the enemy, Lord. And we embrace you, Jesus. We embrace the promises of the kingdom. Lord, the promises of God, which are yea and amen, Lord. Lord Jesus, those that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up on wings as eagles, O God. They shall walk and not grow weary. They shall run and not faint, Lord Jesus. Lord, we thank you for it, God. In Jesus' name, we thank you, Father. We thank you, Lord Jesus.
Stay down.
Lord, we are gathering strength right now. We are gathering strength in the name of Jesus. We take authority over the enemy.
Release your angels. turmoil in this world, oh God. You've still given us a mind to come into your house to worship you in the beauty of holiness. Lord, we ask you, oh God, as we come into your presence today, oh God, in the spirit of worship, oh God, that you would give us the power, oh God, and the foresight, oh God, to make differences, oh God, in our jobs and in our homes, oh God, in the places that you've placed us, oh God, in this earth. Help us, oh God, not to be a part of the political programs, oh God, of this world, oh God, but help us to do what you have called us to do. Help us, oh God, to put your program first. Help us, oh God, to know, oh God, that you have set us in these places, oh God, that we may be lights, oh God, that somebody may be able to see a difference, oh God, in our lives, oh God, and ask, what must I do to be saved? Lord, you are the only one, oh God, hallelujah, who can make a difference in this world. Lord, you are the only one who has the power to heal land. Oh God, hallelujah, we know, oh God, that it is you, oh God, hallelujah, that have given us the strength, oh God, hallelujah, to not only, oh God, succumb to the forces of the darkness, oh God, but hallelujah, you've given us Holy Ghost power, oh God, hallelujah, that we may live a life that is pleasing, oh God, and we may be an example, oh God, and we thank you, oh God, we bind every spirit of distraction, we bind every spirit of darkness, every spirit of depression, hallelujah, we bind every spirit, oh God, that will come against your people, oh God, that will try to deter, oh God, the plan, oh God, that you have designed for our lives. We thank you, oh God, for the leadership here at this house, oh God. We praise you, oh God, for the saints and the fellowship, oh God, that you've given us to strengthen us, oh God, as we go throughout this journey. We claim victory, oh God, through the word of God, oh God, that you're going to send on today. Oh God, as we praise you, oh God, in this house, we ask that you bless every praise, bless every song, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Anoint it, oh God, that it would heal, oh God, that it would deliver, that it would set free. Oh God, any spirit of darkness that would try to reside, oh God, we bind and cast out in the name of Jesus. We love you, oh God, we worship you, we bless you, we praise you, oh God. Any sickness, any disease, oh God, that is binding, oh God, any of the people of God, oh God, and anyone that comes into this house for healing and deliverance, oh God, we loose it in the name of Jesus. We don't take it for granted, oh God, that you've given us a mind to worship, oh God, for so many don't have a mind, oh God. We thank you, hallelujah, we give you glory, honor, and praise, oh God, because you alone are worthy. You have done it, you have done it all. We're looking to be the author and the finisher of our faith, to finish it and to perform it, to complete it until the day of Jesus Christ. We thank you, oh God, hallelujah, for the leadership again that you placed, oh God, in our lives, oh God, that will help lead and guide us to the place you want us to be. In the name of Jesus, we ask you, oh God, to remember every household represented here today. Oh God, we ask you, oh God, for deliverance on every front, oh God, in the spiritual front, oh God, in the natural front. Oh God, we claim deliverance, we claim healing in Jesus' name, we pray. We ask you, oh God, to remember us, oh God, as we carry out our daily duties throughout the week, oh God, hallelujah, that somebody may be able to see in us the light, oh God, that you have placed in us, and they may ask what it is that we must do to be saved. In the name of Jesus, help us not to get sidetracked, oh God, with the things that are going on, oh God, but help us, oh God, and to push us to be more spiritual. Oh God, help us, oh God, to see the things that are going on that may make us more spiritual, oh God, to the point that we want to welcome your return. In the name of Jesus, help us, oh God, not to find ourselves, oh God, falling backward, oh God, but help us to reach forward. In the name of Jesus, oh God, there's a spirit out there, oh God, that is trying to distract us to go back, oh God, and not forward, but we bind it in the name of Jesus. Oh God, we loose, oh God, growth in the name of Jesus amongst your people. In the name of Jesus, spiritual insight. Oh God, we love you, we worship you, we can't thank you enough, oh God. Hallelujah, we give you glory, we give you honor, and we give you all praise, oh God, that is due to thee. In Jesus' name we pray and we magnify you. Hallelujah,
Jesus. Jesus, we thank you, God, for your presence. We thank you, God, that you are here today, oh God. We thank you, God, that you are my because you are awesome, oh God, and you are mighty, oh God. You are mightier than any trouble that we have in our lives, oh God. And we thank you, God, that you are worthy to be praised, oh God. You are worthy to be magnified, oh God. You are worthy to be lifted up, oh God. We thank you, God, that we can come to you, oh God, with all our concerns, oh God, with all our troubles, oh God, that you will give us rest, oh God, that you will give us the peace, oh God, that you will bring the answer, oh God, to every need that we have, oh God. We bring our supplications, oh God. We bring, oh God, everything that concerns us, oh God, before your throne because we need you, oh God. There is nothing, oh God, that we can do in our own strength that you cannot, oh God, help us with, oh God. So we come before you asking that you touch our lives, oh God, that you give us the power to do, oh God, what
personality.
And you can incite people.
But that was a nice ceremony.
In this nation, in this world, oh God, that we can tell of your love, oh God. We can tell of your goodness and your mercy, oh God. And we can tell your truth, oh God. And you died for us, oh God. You died to take away our sins, oh God. To give us a future. An everlasting future. That's my goodness, oh God.
He put him there. He said he was going to be the trumpet.
We thank you for your grace, oh God. We thank you for your blood, Jesus.
To take on your cross, Lord.
whole hearts, God. We seek you with our whole hearts, God. We seek you while you may be found, yes. Father, in the name of Jesus.
Thank you, Jesus.
We praise your name. God, we exalt you, Jesus. We worship you, God. Lord Jesus, there's no God like you, God. We thank you, Father, in the mighty name of Jesus. We worship you, God. In Jesus' name. Jesus, it is your desire for all of us to be filled with the knowledge of your will. Lord, fill us with the knowledge of your will, with all wisdom and spiritual understanding today, God, according to Colossians chapter 1, Father. Lord, fill us with all wisdom, Lord. Wisdom, Lord Jesus, which you distribute to all who ask liberally, without reproach, Lord Jesus. Give us wisdom today, God. Give us wisdom, Lord. Give us the knowledge of your will, Lord Jesus. Give us spiritual understanding, Father. Lord, you are a spirit, God, and we want to worship you with, in spirit and in truth today, God. Lord Jesus, Lord, we need that spiritual understanding, God. We need you, Jesus. We long for you. We praise you in the mighty name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Can we lift our hands right now in the name of Jesus? God, you are doing a work today, God. You are doing a work in us, Lord Jesus. You are preparing us for something greater, God. Something grand, oh God. Something epic in the mighty name of Jesus. We worship you, Jesus, today. Oh God, Lord, we receive what you're doing, Lord, today in the spirit. We receive you in the mighty name of Jesus. We thank you, God, in Jesus' name. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Jesus.
If the children have not yet...